we get some help here?
Fallon, are you all right? I tried to stop him.
Dad, I'm fine. I'm just worried about you. Just try to relax.
I can't feel my legs.
Why would Evan just show up at the theater and try to kill you?
Oh, I don't know. I forgot to ask him, what with the knife at my throat?
Blake got there just in time for us to stop him, then they both took a bad fall.
What is the latest on Kirby? Is she gonna be okay?
Well, Adam's with her in the OR. Might take a while.
Hey, you should sit down. You're upset.
Upset? No. Why would I be upset? I mean, this is the kind of wedding day every little girl dreams of. One that starts with a twisted ankle and ends with a knife at her throat. I mean, it's what fairy tales are made of. Somebody should call Disney.
Hey, you okay?
Of course. Okay, I just don't like clumsy nurses. Yes, I'm talking about you.
Look, you've been through a serious trauma. Maybe you should see a doctor. Talk to someone.
No, I'm fine, Liam. I promise. Blake and Kirby are the ones I'm worried about. Because this is all my fault. Is Kirby okay? Are you gonna have to push Blake around in a wheelchair for the rest of his life?
They're both gonna be fine.
Oh, thank God.
Father has severe inflammation of the spine causing temporary paralysis, but with therapy and time, he'll walk again. He's demanding to be discharged.
What about Kirby?
She's in a lot of pain, but no vital organs were damaged. You can go see her now if you want. Just know that we both want what's best for Kirby.
Do we? I meant what I said earlier. Stay away from my daughter.
Where is Evan Tate? Is he here? Because if he is and you're looking for someone to pull the plug, I will happily volunteer.
He's been treated for minor injuries and released into police custody. He just wouldn't stop ranting on and on about how the Carringtons need to pay for their sins.
He's consistent, given that.
Well, hopefully this whole nightmare's over.
Well, I see it hasn't taken long for the Wicked Queen to settle into her castle.
Wicked? Need I remind you, I was the original queen here. That is until Blake banished me from the kingdom.
Oh, speaking of Blake, he suffered a horrific attack earlier.
I spoke with Adam, and he told me...
I meant your attack, Mother. Stealing his home, his company, and all of his money on my wedding day.
Yes, well, while the timing is not ideal, I am not sorry for kicking him out. Fallon, please. I'm sorry if I ruined your wedding. What can I do to make it up to you?
I am so glad you asked.
Hello, Alexis. You look as haggard as ever.
What the hell is he doing here?
You want to make it up to me? Then Blake stays here while he recovers. And I'm going to take care of him.
Why do you have to take care of him?
Because I am the reason he got hurt. I'm the one who brought Evan into our lives. It's only right that I'm the one who nurses him back to health. And that happens here.
How long will that be, exactly?
As long as it takes. I am not going anywhere until things are back to normal. Yes, I will work 24/7, doing whatever I have to do to get Blake better. That's right, world. Fallon Nightingale has arrived. Where do we keep the aspirin?